And just like that, Atlanta's Georgia Dome came tumbling down this morning. The Dome was home to the NFL's Atlanta Falcons for 25 years and the only structure to ever host the Olympics, Super Bowl, and the Final Four. The space will now house a hotel, parking, and green spaces. The Falcons moved to a new stadium just down the street. Well,